I just made it. Hey, there's Rick now. Hey, Rick Dempsey, how you doing?
Hi, Sean.
Not you, too.
Yeah.
When'd you start wearing glasses?
Have you seen my batting average lately?
Well, I'm sorry I'm running a little late.
Yeah, you are 5 minutes late.
Let's see.
Time you got. One. Hey, here's a towel. Jump. Hey, I'm really sorry. I didn't mean that. All right.
I came to talk about the serious side of acting. I mean, I've seen...
Serious side?
Yeah, I've seen some of your Rain Delay performances. You must have had some experience.
Yeah, I have. I used to do Shakespeare.
Shakespeare?
Yeah, I did. I was pretty good at it. Yeah, if that's the unofficial handbook, or you turn to page 45, it'll tell you all about it.
Page 45?
Yeah. Ooh.
Let's see. The rains they fall, the winds they blow, mm-hmm. No matter what the age. 'Tis true upon fields of friend or foe, all the world's a stage.
When the rain falls, no need to get down. Not when Rick Dempsey, Rain Delay impresario par excellence, is in town anyway. He's made some splash on the soaked turf more than a few times. To wit, the Milwaukee Brewers enjoyed Dempsey's reenactment of Robin Yount's division-clinching blows over Jockey Short superstar Jim Palmer, portrayed here by Sammy Stewart. The action was self-explanatory, so you, the audience, are free to make your own critique of the performance at large. Victims of Yount's blows offered rave reviews. Everyone loved it except the true hero himself. Seems that Dempsey had pilfered Robin Yount's jersey without his permission. Like they say, never trust an actor.
Sean, can you hold my hand mirror for me?
Hand mirror?
Yeah.